April 23rd, Dutch company PreserEU Asia started the relocation of a historical building located on 39 Fuseli Street of Baku. Built back in 1908, the building will be moved 10 meters back to make room for road widening near the Winter Boulevard, construction of which is still underway. The Winter Boulevard is expected to be opened on the 10th of May on the occasion of 90th anniversary of birth of late President Heydar Aliyev. Baku Mayor Hajibala Abutalibov was among the people watching the relocation of the building. According to the PreserEU Asia, the 18,000-ton building is the heaviest one among all buildings relocated by the company. 2010 hydraulic lifting plants were installed under the building in order to raise and move it.